Hey guys, it's Just Good Old Gaming here, and welcome to the first episode of the newer series, Batman Arkham Knight. I have been excited to play this game forever. I mean, I played all of the Batman games. I played them out of order, but it doesn't really matter. But, I was kind of disappointed about Arkham Origins, so I have very high expectations for this game. Alright. Let's just see what happens. Poison Ivy, I assume?
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake.
Oh, that is the Joker. And that is definitely nasty. Oh, God. Oh, that's gross. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. He wakes up. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. I've got you. Ah, oh, I see. I had to use my controller. That was weird. Creating him.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Thanks for spoiling the ending. Jeez, man.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Well, the graphics look amazing so far. I'm a cop.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right. I guess we'll handle things ourselves. Wow. Guess crime really is at an all-time low.
What? You can't trust me?
Smoking is the worst thing. Smoking dude. Are you it? Nope. There he is.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, crap. Oh. That is... Oh. That is scary as hell. Oh, Scarecrow. Shoot that son. Oh, sweet. First person shooter now. Yes! Did I just die? Did I just lose? Okay. The day Batman becomes an FPS.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
I assume this game is going to be more of a horror movie, like in Asylum, because there's a little bit of Scarecrow in Asylum, but he didn't really show up after any of the next games.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Wow.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Oh, jeez. Looks like all the...
And worse.
Batman villains are coming to town.
Not enough good people left to stop.
Except for the Joker, of course. So, I guess the criminals practically turn this into a new Arkham City.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. And here we are. All right. Do a little dive bomb. Great mechanics so far. Starting to look like a very good game. Except for the fact that they spoiled the ending.
He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Jeez, these guys will just worship one criminal to the next. First is all like, oh yeah, thanks a lot, Joker.
You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. careful. It's not looking good out there.
Alright. I'm sweet, already. Unlock the grapple boost. This thing is so useful. Jumps like 20 feet just to hit a guy in the face. All right.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Ah, the Batmobile. Yes.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Damn it. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. Oh, he's crap. Mine.
Well, I know one thing. I'm a sucky Batmobile driver.
Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham.
Crap.
That takes care of the vehicle.
Not really.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Alright, guys.
Somebody help me, please.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna have to end that episode here. But if you liked the video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.